I got interested in statistics when I was probably a sophomore or so in high school. I really like being able to explain to other people what the numbers mean. One of the things I really like to do is sports analytics, and specifically with baseball or basketball, which are the Olympic sports. So this summer, I sent an email to Brandon Miller, who is one of the assistant coaches for NC State women's basketball, and I said, hey, I can do some charts and graphs for you guys. Would you be interested? So my role with NC State women's basketball is to help scout opponents both statistically and with the videos. So before each game, I always send a pregame report that has numeric values and charts and graphs of who's their best shooter, who has their best free throw percentage, who has their best of these other stats. It very much is pattern recognition, which all leads back to the statistics and the patterns there as well. So I really enjoy both of those parts, as they seem to be completely separate, but actually intertwined.